Welcome to the Screeching Weasel Band.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's okay.
Wow.
On a scale from 1 to 10, what do you give this place?
A 4, a 4, a 2,
a 6, another 6,
a 5.
We got an 8, we got a 2. We got a middle finger. What do you know? Another middle finger.
Hey, we love you very much.
I think the new place is great.
Straight edge, we are straight edge.
We know. We're ready to move on.
Finally.
I apologize. This tune goes out to, somebody named, Tamarie behind the bar. She's the sweetest barmaid I've ever met. Who are you going after? Look weird to you? Did it look weird to you? Looked a little weird to us, that's why we stopped. I'm sure it was nothing. Let's see, where are we starting now? Oh yeah, we're almost near the end. We'll start in right near there.
Let's go!
It's tired of bullshit and fights back. And sometimes when girls fight back, you end up dead. It's called I'm Gonna Strangle You, and it goes like this. Sexual feelings, and it upsets them, so they have to start fights. To prove they're not faggots. So are they gone? Are they gone? Are they gone? Are they gone? Yes. See, we're used to this. We'll take this from the middle again. We'll be right back. dedicate this song to.
He's got that blue hair. Is there any blue in your hair?
What are you, what is this, a white slavery auction? Check her out. Yeah, you've got nice teeth. I mean, come on. I was sort of speaking rhetorically. Uh-oh, so she's next to that other girl. Yeah, okay, right. This goes out to the wealthiest. And it goes like this. Excuse for not sending it to us. Thank you.
selling stuff up on stage. Merchandise now on stage is going to be outside that door over there as soon as I get there.